mierda estás si no puedo entrar?
That could liquefy each of your internal organs in turn and leave you just a puddle on the floor.
Professor, I ain't here to rob you. It's me. I helped you at the pond.
You did? Oh, you did. The buffoon. Hello.
Hello.
I hope I'm not disturbing you.
Of course you are disturbing me, buddy. I almost solved biggest problem and you mess it up!
Did?
No, but I did. I can't get the bloody conductor straight. Well, it is the geometry of life. The grand theory of power. It's the grand theory of theories. There is just one more big problem. Maybe I solve it, but can't get it right.
I don't understand.
Of course you don't. Help me adjust these things, and I will show you what I mean. Here, take these.
Well, I'm not much of a scientist.
Yeah, well, you are an American. Science is far beyond you, but you make a fine buffoon. Go.
You have the detector in your hand. The filament flashes when it points at the location for conductor. Follow flashes up in hills and plant conductor rods where filaments glow solid. When all three conductors in place, lightning strikes the rod, and we harness power of okay, now find the position for the second conductor. You're doing a bang-up job. Remember, this for the good of all mankind.
Eso dicen siempre.
I wish I ever went to school so I had a clue what was going on. What now?
Well, now I become the second creature after God himself to bring life to this earth. Like this!
missing something.
The switches. The bloody switches. Okay. Climb up there and adjust them for me. Go quick, please.
Damn it. What I got myself into.
Vale, este... Y ahora bajo este...
This is my life's work. It is incredible. Watch. Creation's second birth.
I just saw a machine waddle a few steps.
I have a son. I am the luckiest man alive. Those morons, they doubted me.
I'll see you later.
Yes, yes. Goodbye.
Bye. Sé feliz a topísimo con él. Diluviarte de repente, tú.
Yeah.
le he perdido por no disparar rápido.
Hello.
Pues bien. Bastante bien.
Yeah.
¿Y tú qué tal?
Trouble.
Pero ¿por qué tan agresivo, señor?
Sorry. No, I'll stop it now.
No sea tan agresivo, señor. ¿Por qué tanta agresividad? Claro, luego pasa que... Luego pasa lo que pasa.
Okay, feller. Yeah.
Yo ya pensaba que no volvías hasta mañana. Fuera coña.
I'm lost out here, and I ain't got no food and no water.
Vas a robar, ¿verdad?
Oh, you are a sight to see. Whew. Raise up them hands and think of him.
Joyas.
Yep.
Ok. Estoy yendo a un sitio que ya no existe, ¿verdad? No sé. Sí que existe. Vale.
Favor. It's warm. W, an upside down M.
I don't get it.
Oh, you will. It's
morning.
Like swim.
Sister, my friend, Mr. Morgan.
Oh, sir. Brother Dorkings told me about the wonderful thing you did.
Oh, he talks a lot of nonsense. No offense.
None taken. None taken at all. Hey, stop!
These kids are the worst!
Don't hurt him, please!
Meet us at the cathedral, Mr. Morgan.
You know, my mother gave me that when I was a girl.
Yeah.
Howdy.
Good morning.
Bastards!
You all right?
Oh, I'll live.
Kid did this?
You know him?
He robbed me. Which way you go?
That way. Think.
Thank you.
Get off me!
Where's my watch, you little weasel?
I don't know nothing about no damn watch.
Last Saturday, I saw you
Hey, you! Why don't you leave the boy alone?
What's it to do with you?
I can hit a lot harder than you. I promise you that.
All right, forget it. Little shit ain't even worth my time.
Thanks, mister.
Hey, you want some company, mister?
No.
You sure?
Hey.
What?
I know you. This is Downs?
Oh, no. Not you. Get away.
How?
Now.
I mean, hey.
Help! Help!
Hold on.
This man is bothering
now.
Me. Someone help me. Officer, help!
Nada, la gente, o sea, vale, he hecho cosas malas, o sea, eso te lo compro, pero justamente ahora no he hecho nada. Thank you. pensé en eso.
Father, when I was younger, those
Mr. Morgan!
Excuse me, Father. Sister, I got your cross.
You didn't!
Oh, I did.
Oh, I hope the boy...
He's fine, physically. Mentally, he's a piece of work, but who am I to say?
Brother Dorkins was right about you. You are the most wonderful man.
Brother Dorkins is... greatly deceived, I'm afraid, but I'm happy to help a little.
Thank you. You see, it's a thing, but my mother gave it to me when I was a novice, shortly before she passed. You are the most wonderful man.
Oh, excuse me, Father. Sister, enjoy your day.
See, Father?
Brother Dorkins found him.
Good morning, mister.
All right.
Creo que eres jefeína, pero... este está bastante más cerca.
You're concerned, I am the devil. Now get out of here.
This cad!
I said get out of here!
I'm going. This is a...
I don't quite know why I did that.
Because barbarity is boring, no?
It kept me amused some years.
You must go, my friend, before the gendarmerie arrive.
Hey, you gonna do right by this feller's wife?
You have done right by her. The little bird is free. I am an artist, cowboy. I must do what I feel. Look, I have an exhibit at the gallery. You come, see what I mean.
Okay. Ha sido bastante corta la misión, la verdad.
Come on now, boy. Hey, move!
Hey there, mister.
Hey.
Is there something you want to say?
You got a problem?
The blazes!
Mister.
That's one nice looking horse you got there. How about we see how fast it is? First one of Catfish Jackson's.
Sure, why not?
Ready? Let's go.
Okay.
¡Hostia, el cerdo!